Sure.
Madagascar, folks. Well, Doc Martin here inside Madagascar Imports. I made sure I give them a card, and so they're here to see, but we don't show any faces and we don't show no prices. We only just show how beautiful Madagascar is. And we just come from Aquia Boutiques. You know Aquia? Yeah, Aquia? Yeah. Can you want to say hello and that's it?
Yeah.
Okay. How are you?
Hello. Hi.
And this is SEAM, right?
Yes.
Society to Export Ammonites.
Ammonites from Madagascar.
Yeah. Well, thank you. We'll show around and we'll have you on as a featured vendor. Thank you.
Welcome. Thank you.
Cece. Well, here she is. That's her and this is her card, folks. So I'm inside SEAM, which is the Society of Exportations of Ammonites of Madagascar. But they have many more things here. I'm going to walk down through here. We don't show anybody's faces or prices, but we do show you the wonderful things. I don't know if all of this was from Madagascar, but it could very well be. It probably is. But there's rounds, flats, labradorite, wands, spears. Well, and it's the red carpet treatment here at Madagascar Imports. Lazulites, rhodonite, ammonizite, everything, all in one building. Of course, they do have a couple of tents over there, so it's quite a large complex, so I may get a chance to go through there since she has given us permission to show SEAM and Madagascar Imports. Lovely. Look at the size of this cold stone, baby. This is rose quartz. Well, they have the celestite here. Look at these crystals. Amazing. Of course, they have quite a few. These are all cabinet and larger specimens, but wouldn't that look good on your table or in a shelf behind your desk? Wow, it's rubellite, fuchsite, sepetarian, oh, and blue calcite. I have never seen blue calcite like this. I've seen the Moroccans striped and banded, but not solid blue. That's calcite. Amazing. Oh, and these gorgeous spheres. It looks like there's different sizes. Of course, we all have rose quartz and more wands and flat stones, massage stones. Then we're into the fluorite here, folks. Fluorite at the Madagascar Imports. KRAZ TV showing you everything here, labradorite. And look at that gorgeous, gorgeous look. The sheen, iridescence, rose quartz. Oh my goodness, I thought the blue calcite, but look folks, blue apatite. Look at that, just solid, solid blue. Oh, garnierite, ocean jasper. Very beautiful. Thank you for letting us film here for KRAZ TV. They're going to be on as a featured vendor, so I'm going to have their card and we'll show their name and of course the flag. Wow, Madagascar Imports. We were up on the dock there, but now we're down in the overflow in a large bulk. So look at these boxes of points, crystal points, 100 a box. Now, I've collected stuff like this, but you know, I never collected that much, so that's really a good price. She told me not to show prices, though, so because it changes from 1 year, and then when people see a video, they say, well, I want that price from last year just because they saw it, and I said, well, no. So the best way around is we just showed you the rocks, folks, and know that it's a great deal down here at Madagascar Imports. Well, the list does go on and on. And they have some of these nice little rounded tables they've made up, set. Oh, and then of course they have the little slabs of polished cut, petrified wood, all from Madagascar. So we feel real lucky down here. This is the main avenue, fossil and mineral shows in Madagascar, along with Superb and some of the other folks down through there, are part of this show on Main Avenue. So, I'm walking on wet red carpet, so I better get off of here and leave. But we'll be right back as we show you more from the Madagascar Imports here on Main Avenue, Kerry ZTV. And for now, this is our final parting shot from Madagascar Imports. Seam. Wow, here we are at Seam. Well, just right up the street here, we had an incident, so Tucson's Finest is taking care of the problem here. The fire department is on it. Anyways, while I'm waiting for Webb Masterson here to do our live show, well, right next door, since we would already showed some of the Madagascar Imports, we just thought we'd go ahead and shoot from over there to over here. So Seam, isn't that a lovely flag? This is where they're at. They have a Camarillo, California address and a Tucson address. Minerals and fossils from Madagascar, Seam. We'll go in and see what they have here. This is their contact data here in Tucson, so yeah, gorgeous, gorgeous tents. Setups. There it is, Madagascar Village. We'll be right back from inside. Wow, so we have these carved bowls and large specimens of fossilized, petrified wood down here in Madagascar. And look at some of these ornate designs. Look at the solid black tourmaline. Oh, massive. Oh, look at this. Somebody did a lot of work on that shell. So, I'm not showing prices, but she said go ahead and take pictures. Of course, if a price does get in there, well, it's inadvertent. But look at this bathtub. Look at this bathtub. Well, it's not a tub because it doesn't have a drain, but you could sure fit in there. Yes, and look at this, gorgeous ammonites. And they're just getting set up down here in this tent. There are more of handmade bags. Well, down here at Madagascar, we have large spears. Now, these are very large. This is a big one. I don't know if you could even pick them up. But they do have gorgeous things and large items, sculptural and architectural, and look here, folks, tables. Oh, just loving it. So we want to thank Madagascar Imports for letting us show wonderful things like this. Oh, wow, bowls and all down here. Well, this will be an addendum to the video that we shot a few minutes ago, and it'll be added on. So from Madagascar, next is Superb too. They've got a little place outside here inside the Madagascar lot. So we'll see you from Kerry ZTV 2019 Tucson Gem and Mineral Shows at Main Avenue.